And if you all take a look at this picture, you see it represents the inner soul and the inner desires to have intestines and worms in their throat and in their mouth and in their eyes and in their nose. I'm not an artist. I don't know what else to tell you. Goodbye. Anyways, what's happening, everyone? This is Bleria Destiny, and welcome back to Life is Strange. On the last episode, we found a secret bunker that Nathan has been using.
If
And we
Chloe
also
did
found
recognize
out.
a spot in the junkyard, then I better go with her and
Oh, yeah,
just
we're supposed to go there.
get ready for the worst. We'll need each other.
Yes, and we found files. And these files, we kept seeing them, but it turns out Nathan was the one who was in charge of all this. Oh, gosh. Sent shivers up my spine, man. It was not cool, man. Not cool. And not only that, if you look at this.
This picture is framed different. Rachel is awake
And.
and fucking furious. Rachel has passed out
Oh
and
my
she has
god.
something in her mouth.
Does she?
This shot is so staged.
Eek.
I can't believe it's real. I can't.
It's so creepy. So yeah, we pretty much found out that Nathan is fucking creepy. So right now we need to go to the junkyard and find out what actually happened to Rachel. 'Cause this is just too much, guys. It's too much. Get in the car, get in the car. And onward we go. To save Rachel. At least find out what happened to Rachel. Because it's just
Chloe,
so
slow down!
creepy.
Wait for me! I know exactly where I'm going!
This is not good, not good. I have a bad feeling about this.
Look, this is it! This is it! Are you gonna help me, Max? Chloe, stop! Look. Please, no. Oh,
Oh
the
my
smell,
God.
Rachel.
No. Oh my God, I'm gonna cry. Oh, the poor child.
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry. I loved her so much. How can
Oh,
she be dead?
this sucks. Please.
What kind of world does this?
Oh my God. Nathan, you bastard! How dare you? Oh my God, I'm in tears right now. Nathan Doe! Are you Rachel Amber? And it's gone. I'm so sad. What's happened? What's going on? Despite everything, this is actually a pretty good song. Oh my God. Teenagers, man. Yeah.
I hope Nathan enjoys his last party. Chloe, we can go right to the cops. We have proof. Fuck the police. Rachel wanted us to find her. So we could get real justice. And revenge. The Prescotts have had this coming for 100 years, and nobody is gonna get in my way. Especially with your help. Right?
I'm with you to the end, Chloe. You know that.
Chloe, now's not the time for this. Put that away. Man.
Oh, shit. This is like that eclipse.
Is that Warren?
Look at the outline.
I can't tell if they're different.
What is that?
There can't be two moons.
Jesus, Chloe, look up at the sky.
What the heck?
Beautiful. I don't give a shit. The world is ending. Cool.
Chloe, this is serious.
Something major is going down. That's right. Nathan Prescott is going down.
Okay, so that's not Warren. It's someone that kind of looks like Warren. That is so creepy.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies.
Oh, there's Warren.
I'm glad you decided to escort me.
You look really good, Warren. Are you all right after today?
I'm glad you stopped me. Nathan is dangerous.
Is he okay?
Where is he?
He's not okay.
I didn't see him at the dorm again. I was held up in my room.
Dude, have you been drinking?
Just well, a little bit.
If you consider half a beer drinking.
Let's go, Max.
Only hey, half a beer?
I know this is a bad time, but can I get one picture? I've been feeling like this might be actually the end of the world, so I want to have something for prosperity.
Well, I don't blame you, Warren.
I know. I'm a pain in the booty. Just one picture.
Action.
Okay.
We've got no time for this shit. Come on, Max.
Sorry. I just wanted to feel like a normal student after this week's ultra-violence. I never hit anybody like that before. I was always the one getting my ass kicked.
Hey, we still need your expert help. If you see Nathan, text me immediately, okay? And do not let him see you.
He won't. I know how to be invisible here.
Not to me, Warren. Text soon.
No. Gosh, man, now I don't know if I want her with Chloe or with Warren. Actually, no. I wanted Chloe with Rachel, but no, Rachel's dead apparently. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh, that hurt. Sorry, I hit my glasses, which hit my headphones, and hit everything.
No, I didn't see any tablet with catfish.
Okay, Chloe, where the hell are you?
Did she go in without me? How dare?
I hate ditching all these clothes.
It is kind of nasty.
Hey, Max. Welcome to the end of the world. Do you want me to check anything in?
No thanks, Stella. Have you seen Nathan yet?
No, thank God. That boy creeps me out. Wait, some girl just asked about Nathan before you came in.
Uh-huh. What girl?
What girl?
She had blue hair, dressed like a punk. I've seen her putting up those Rachel Amber posters. I'm stuck here, so I'm sorry I can't help you.
But
so
thank
why are you working at a Vortex Club party? I didn't think you wanted to be a member.
Screw that. I'm here for the job.
Who hired you? Anything unusual?
Did you notice anything unusual about the Vortex Club tonight?
Yeah, I noticed they don't give a shit about Kate Marsh. Mm-hmm. I'm glad for the job, but
I think like
Principal
this
Wells should have canceled the party. Guess I'm not cool enough.
Yes, you are, Stella. You're smart, honest, and you bust your ass for Blackwell. I hope everything turns out your way in the end.
Well, thank you, Max. I really appreciate that. Hey, your face looks so intense. Are you okay?
No, I'm
she
actually
seems like a
not
sweet girl.
Okay. I just need to find Nathan. And don't get too close if you see him.
Hell no. This is homework, not a party. I'll text you if I spy him. Good luck.
Thank you. You're so nice. Okay, now let's go. Aw, oh, yeah.
I love this song.
Oh, is this the pool? Oh, okay. Aw, oh, yeah. Killing it. You guys don't see this, but I am totally bobbing my head to this song right now. Yeah. Man, these kids. Dang, this is crazy.
We need to find Nathan.
Okay, where's Chloe? What the heck? The camera's freaking out on me. Ooh, what you got there, bro? What you got?
Energy drinks, soda, energy drinks.
Oh my.
I know somebody has the booze.
Yep. Courtney.
There's Courtney drinking alone, without Taylor or Victoria.
What? Oh my god, Victoria. Can I talk to her about it? Gosh. This is so weird. Hey, oh my, Alyssa! Should I? I just feel so bad for her, you know? For that poor, oh gosh. That poor child, you know? Let's go talk to her again.
Alyssa, incoming!
I'm on it.
There we go.
Of course, my object angel has stepped up every single time to protect me from the cruel world. Thank you again, Mystic Max.
I'm on you, child. I got you. Something good will happen from this. I just know it. Nathan, Cave, Vortex Club. What do we got? I always warned you. I don't want to say that. Nathan.
Alyssa, I have to find Nathan. Have you seen him?
I really don't know, but surely in the VIP section, like it's a New York club.
Thanks, Alyssa.
VIP?
Watch out for yourself.
Why, when I have Max Caulfield at my side? Good luck.
Child, you need to look out for yourself. I can't do everything for you. Even though I've done that so far. I just feel so bad for her, you know? Always seems to have the worst of luck. Oh, here's the VIP room. Glow sticks, speak. Ooh, glow sticks, banner.
What would a shitty party be without glow sticks?
It's a bouncer, hello.
I'm so not impressed by this VIP crap.
Hello.
Excuse me, but I'm going in.
Sorry, but this is the VIP section. Members only. Okay?
I don't give a shit about being a member. I just want to talk
Victoria
to
Victoria specifically told me not to let you in.
Oh, God.
Nice try. Too bad you're not a member.
Listen.
No, you listen. Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not me. So please go.
Damn, girl. You have to be all mean about it.
This bullshit club.
Open. Well, that was okay.
Hey, Max.
Who?
What are you doing in here?
Who's talking to me?
If I get sick now,
Super Max lives. Is this what I think?
Not anymore.
That is adorable, man. I love it. 69 reasons. Oh God. 69 reasons to bang Rachel. Hey, I get it. Ha ha ha. Anyways, how to get in? Courtney, baby.
Hey, Courtney, how are you?
How are you, child?
What is Max Caulfield doing at a Vortex Club party? It really must be the end of the world. Get it? But seriously, like, what do you want?
What is your problem? What is everyone's?
What is
everyone's problem right now?
It is very nice. If you're in the Vortex Club, which you're not and will never be.
Well, technically.
So, excuse me.
Technically, she was in the Vortex Club for a bit.
Great plan, Max. Time to find another way into the VIP.
You know, I bet
section.
You if I signed that paper to get into the Vortex Club, I would have been able to get into the VIP room. But I guess not. What if I go all the way over here? I cannot, because there is stuff. Push. Dang, girl. Oh, shit.
Whoa, what the fuck is going on?
Sorry.
Okay, whoa, who stopped the music, okay?
Look at her face. Run, Max. Max. Run. Okay, go. Come on. There we go. Did it work? Oh yeah. Sweet. Did it work? That's nice. Hi. Am I interrupting? Kate? Same with going on. You lift my heart. Have to go, but I also wanted to say have fun at the movies with Warren. Aw.
So sweet. So sweet.
Okay. Hello. Am I interrupting something? No? Anyways, how are you two doing? Are you having a nice time? Is this a very enjoyable party?
It's okay.
Nope. Okay. Goodbye then.
Nathan is the Vortex Club. So his ass has to be here tonight.
Oh, did I make it here? Sweet. Oh,
okay,
Victoria.
Should
I talk to her? I actually do need to talk to her.
I know Victoria is next on Nathan's hit list. Should I warn her?
If I warn her, she's not going to believe me anyways, but let's see what happens.
Sorry, Matt. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list. Nice.
I'm taking you off.
Go fuck yourself, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. And after I apologized to you the other day.
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh tried to kill herself in front of you. And me. Everybody here.
Mm-hmm.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
You were the catalyst. Okay, Nathan, blame, don't blame.
I blame Nathan for dosing Kate, but nobody at that party even cared she was so wasted.
It's a fucking party. Everybody is wasted. What do you want from me?
You're in danger.
Well, you got Nathan busted out of Blackwell, so you should be happy. And I'm the only person here who cares what Nathan is going through.
This is bigger than a problem, child.
I'm not perfect, okay? I'm a teenager at an art school. I'm only here to become a photographer and get famous.
Jefferson, you have talent. You suck.
Nope.
You have talent, Victoria. You don't have to push people out of your way.
You don't understand. My parents own a gallery. I know how this art game has to be played. It's brutal.
No, it's
that sucks.
Art. You don't have to play their way. Mr. Jefferson doesn't talk that way, and he's famous.
On point, Max.
Totally.
Thanks for admitting again that I have some talent. Not that I think I always do.
I don't either, but that's the choice you make.
Hard to believe, but I don't always make the best choices. Do you think it's like fate we're not supposed to be friends?
Why not? Not enemies, no need. Why not?
Why the hell not? We're both into art and photography.
I am a very optimistic person. I believe we will be friends. We can, and we will.
I almost asked you to hang out. You said my photos were Abaddon-esque. Then I remembered who I was.
You should have asked me. It would have been cool to compare photo notes.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe we're too much alike.
Oh, you know what? We were friends in another life.
There's still time for you to get in the Vortex Club.
I actually hope so, Victoria.
Why do you say it like that?
The dark room? Oh. Oh. I should warn her. You know, this is my friend. I should. I hope I don't make the wrong choice. Go!
Victoria, listen to me. Your life is in serious danger.
She's not gonna believe me, but at least I told her.
Nathan is your friend, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at that party so he could take her someplace dark.
What? Nice try, Max.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't believe you. And why would he do that?
That I don't know. But it was enough to make Kate want to die. And I think you're next.
Max, that is crazy. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly.
Yep.
I don't care if you hate me or not, but you have to believe me.
He's not gonna believe you.
You could have been a major bitch to me when I got hit with that paint, and I deserved it. Max, I don't hate you. I actually think you're one of the coolest people I've locked.
Thank you.
But cool. You just don't know it yet. Maybe I'm jealous because you don't give a shit what anybody thinks, and I do.
Thank you.
To be honest, Nathan has been freaking me out lately. He's not here, and I haven't seen him.
Just make sure you stay away from him. And stick close to your friends.
So, if I had been mean to her...
I let you boss me around this one time. And I have other people I can go to for protection. Thanks for telling me this, Max.
So, if I had...
Then you be careful too.
If I had been mean to her with the pain thing, she wouldn't have believed me at all?
Text me if you need anything.
I will.
Yes, thanks, I made friends with Victoria, guys. I did good. I don't know if you guys don't think it's good. I think it's great. I am happy. And look, it's Chloe. Hi, Chloe. What up, girl?
Maybe there's hope yet for Victoria and me. I'm glad I warned her. I hope she's okay.
Pringles? Chips?
Chips and crackers. Spare no expense, Vortex. That son of a bitch is not here. Where are
you? Hi, Chloe.
Oh, good. Chloe's here. Well, she obviously didn't find Nathan.
So we're gonna leave the party then?
Chloe, Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen him tonight.
He's definitely not upstairs or in the lobby.
Mr. Jefferson?
Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide in his dorm.
Oh, no.
Oh, hey, Mr. Jefferson.
Are you both okay? You look like you're on a mission.
Oh, I was just...
I just had a thought.
Nathan.
A horrible thought.
I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole Kate situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest.
What contest?
I do wish you would have entered.
Oh, okay, the photo contest.
Resume and portfolio, but I know you will.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost on.
Let's get the hell out of here, Max.
Oops, I hit my mic.
Okay, everybody calm down. Thank you.
Someone said so hot.
I don't want to get in the way of the party, but it's time to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes contest.
Woo!
Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about entering. Now, this is the most important step in being an artist. Sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes. The envelope, please.
Thank you, Mr. Jefferson.
And the winner is... Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
Woo, clap, clap, clap. Clap, 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 woo, clap, clap, clap. I remember her photos. She actually did take really nice photos. Clap, 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 yay, clap, clap, clap.
Thank you so much, Mr. Jefferson.
Yay, clap, clap, clap.
It was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to Kate Marsh.
Aw.
She is the real everyday hero of Blackwell. And I can't wait for her to come back. Thank you.
I feel like she sincerely meant that. Because I know she's a good person.
Big surprise. I can't believe she blackmailed Jefferson. Yes, I can. Who fucking cares? Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Okay.
Oh, Christ. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now.
Oh, no. And the two moons again. I knew it. One of them was just an image. Or like a ref... I don't know how to explain it. It's like I knew it was like an illusion, pretty much. Still creepy, but yeah. Illusion.
Stop.
stomping around, Chloe.
Right.
Well, this is
just
so creepy.
Get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
Okay. Oh my god, please don't let anything jump out. I'm not in a good state of mind to be mentally prepared for jump scares. Chloe, don't leave me.
You're gonna suffer, Nathan.
What is she using? A flashlight? It's her phone, isn't it? Of course it's a phone. That's what I do too. Hi.
Rachel, I will get your revenge. I swear.
Mm-hmm. Hi! That was an owl. Should I be worried?
Come on, come on. Nathan needs to die now.
Look, we can't track Nathan if you're not going to be cool.
My god, this is so creepy.
Max, please hurry!
I'm trying!
Oh god, Max, look. She's still there.
Don't look, Chloe.
Don't look? No! Oh! Rewind. Come on. Max!
Chloe! Look out.
What the fuck?
Oh! No! 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 Hell no! I refuse! No! No!
Chloe.
No! God! What the heck? Jesus. Oh my god, are you serious? I knew it! I knew it! You bitch! I knew it. Granted, I only guessed like about five. I figured that like 5 minutes ago, but still, I knew it. Just him being at that Vortex Club party was suspicious in itself. Oh my god, That was actually a really good episode. I'm sorry that it took me like a while to get back to this game. But you know, I had the whole fall semester. I was taking classes. Anyways, what was I saying? I enjoyed this episode. I expected that twist, but like I said, I only expected it like 5 minutes before the actual twist happened. And I was just like, I knew it! But yeah, it's just one of those things. It's just so strange because, you know, he's, what do they call them? I want to say a psychopath, because I know for psychopaths, they seem normal at first, or like they know how to act normal pretty much. And so unless, you know, something happens like that. So all of the information that we found pretty much pointed to Nathan, and could it be, and I want to know, man, how Mr. Jefferson pulled this all off, because it could be his, oh, okay, no, I got it, because I remember there were two trucks that David took a picture of. One was Nathan's truck, the other one was probably Mr. Jefferson's, and that's the one he used to take them there. It's just so weird, you know? Probably we'll learn more about it in the episode 5 of this, because like I said, like all the evidence pointed to Nathan. So my theory is that they're probably Mr. Jefferson and Nathan are working together. Or Mr. Jefferson did everything to cover up his motives. But hopefully, like I said, we're just gonna see what happens what's gonna happen in the next episode, and maybe we're all gonna put all of the pieces together in this. Anyways, I'm just gonna stop talking right now, let this go through, and I'll see you guys back when the credits are done. Thanks for crying? Okay. Sure. Fine. Well, I mean, I did cry, you know. Actually, no, I remember this was a very feelsy episode, man. Like, right there, you accepted Chloe's request. That made me cry. That made me cry so much, man. What else do we got? Accept Chloe's request. 51%. Wow, that was very close. 51% did. 55% stopped Warren from beating up Nathan. Yeah, because we don't want Warren to do that, man. Shit. Chloe wounded Frank. No one got... Wow, people were able to get through that without getting anyone hurt. Chloe killed Frank. Wounded Frank. No one got hurt. Okay, well, you know, I was like, you know what? I don't want to do this anymore. And I was like, so, oh my god, what am I trying to say? Like, Victoria believed your warning. Good. You didn't warn Victoria. Victoria didn't believe your warning. Okay. That's good. That's good. What? A Blue Jay died? Oh, I'm so sad now. I let the Blue Jay die. I didn't disturb the bird's nest. I didn't know we could have. I got David's files another way. I found his code. Oh, because I didn't find the code. That makes sense. Kate helped you find Nathan's room. Oh, yeah. You didn't motivate Daniel to attend the Vortex Club party. I could have. Who's Daniel? Didn't leave a message on Warren's slate. I could have. See? I didn't know about these things. You didn't figure out Nathan's PIN code. No, I didn't. Unfortunately. Of course I helped Alyssa, man. Anyways, go. Let's see. God, he's so creepy. Oh my god! But on the real though, these graphics are so nice. Oh my god! Okay, episode 5, Polarized. Exit to main menu. Yo, but look at this. This is like the first time the main screen? Or the main menu? What is it called again? The title screen. The title screen is like so different. Like it's, you could see everything, like pretty much getting all crazy up in here. Let's just watch this for a bit. Previously, see what happens.
On Life is Strange.
Mm-hmm. I need this actually.
Whoa. What did you find?
Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
We can't trust anybody except each other.
Well, we found the dark room. That's right.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins.
Dude, it's just so crazy to think about it, though. Man, I can't believe she's dead.
Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
What are you doing here, Max?
Victoria has to be next.
What a lame gimmick.
Rachel, why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now.
It's just so sad, man. Oh my god. That was a very feelsy episode, man.
I know you're close to Nathan, but your life is in serious danger. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Oh god, Max, look. She's still there.
Oh no.
Chloe!
dare you, good sir? I hate you so much. Every change in story based game that features player choice, the consequences of all your in-game actions and decisions will impact the past, present, and future. Choose wisely. Choose Wesley. She chose Wesley. You get it? I'll stop now. Man, the girls must have been so out of it that they didn't realize it was Mr. Jefferson. Yeah, actually, no, that makes sense. They were, like, really out of it. Square Enix. Who is it? Is this Max? Is it Max? We were just drugged. Man, I can't believe he killed Chloe, man. That was totally unnecessary. Then again, he's a psychopath. He doesn't... There's no reasoning whatsoever with them. Life is strange. Episode 5, Polarized. Okay, we'll get you out of here. We can and we will. Quite honestly, I didn't expect the game to be like this. I thought we were just trying to save everyone from a storm. I didn't expect something like this to happen. I didn't expect a creepy stalker drugging girls and taking photos of them. Wait, am I supposed to move? Oh, good.
Chloe?
Nope.
What? Where? It's a dark room.
Now what? What do I do? Okay.
Is anybody out there? Please help!
What am I looking for, guys? Okay, detach. Oh! Oh my god, Victoria!
Somebody help me!
Detach. Nope. What else we got?
These straps are hurt.
Syringe. God. Photo. Can I even see from there?
That's me. He took that shot last night. Of course. And right in front of me.
I can't even see. A cell phone? Oh my god, Victoria.
Oh shit. Jefferson kidnaps Victoria, too? This is so bad.
This is bad. This is very bad.
Victoria. Wake up.
That poor child.
Wake up.
Oh, man. Gosh. Detach, detach. Left foot. Will this work? A trolley. Look.
If I could move it towards me.
Detach. No. Can I detach the foot? Detach. Yes!
Finally, I'm free.
Pull. Come on, pull.
Almost.
Look.
I hate looking at myself like that. You'll pay for this, Jefferson.
Man, this is all just so creepy. Look.
God, I don't remember anything that happened.
Look.
God.
Oh, come on.
I don't remember anything that happened.
What am I supposed to do?
This must be the same drug Nathan used on Kate.
Oh, focus on photo.
I promised I would never go back in time like this again. But this is the only way.
Okay, let's see. We got this. I totally forgot she could do this. Okay, go. Oh god, I heard her. She looks great. I'm slightly thrown out.
Your purity, see? The slightly unconscious model is often the most open and honest. No vanity or posing, just pure expression. Oh Christ, look at that perfect face.
Oh, it's so creepy. Why is he doing this?
Hold that stare there! Stay still!
Ugh. So creepy.
Oh, Max! You fucked up my shot!
Yeah.
But please don't worry. We have all the time in the world. For now, I knew you were special the second I saw your first selfie. Yes, I still hate that word. But I love the purity of your own image.
Oh my god.
Not like Rachel, who was always looking in the wrong places. Poor Rachel. Wait. Let me try this angle.
Oh, he's so creepy. What do I do? Am I supposed to do something?
Don't move.
It's just story. Oh.
Much better. Thanks, Max. If only Nathan could see this setup. He tried so hard. But you can't just throw a few subjects around and expect a cohesive style or theme.
Oh, okay. So Nathan got it from him.
And an eye for a whole lot more. As his elite family will find out, along with Arcadia Bay.
Okay.
Nice. Good. Oh, those eyes.
So Nathan tried to follow in his footsteps. So Nathan knows what Mr. Jefferson's doing then.
So goddamn nosy, Max. But this room is under 24/7 surveillance, so all I had to do was text you from Nathan's phone. And you
fell that's not good.
Into my hands.
That's not good at all.
You really should have focused on schoolwork, not private detecting with your little friend.
Chloe. Yeah, damn.
Chloe.
How dare you?
Yeah, I'm sorry that I killed... that Nathan killed her in self-defense.
You bitch.
But she had a troubled history like most Arcadia Bay dropouts. Nobody will be surprised. Or care. Though I promise, people will care when you die tonight, Max.
You bitch.
I wasn't lying when I said you have a gift.
Does he know?
Okay.
Oh, he doesn't know.
This looks good. Maybe a few more close-ups.
He's so creepy. I'm gonna keep saying it. He's so creepy.
Max, please do not move so much. I need you posed and framed my way.
There's something weird in the background.
Maybe a new dose will calm you down.
No, 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 no. Please, no, 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 no.
Now don't move, or this will hurt much. Stupid bitch!
Dang.
You just don't listen, do you? In fact, you never did hear much in my class. If you had, you might have seen all this coming.
God, oh, he's so crazy.
Damn, you are a fighter, though. I've had my eye on you, and I've noticed that you've been more fearless this week than maybe your whole life.
Yeah.
Remember my number one rule. Always take a shot.
No! Oh. That's so sad. Okay, and that's the end of it. Oh, did she change the past? Oh yeah, because she kicked the... Looks like there was only...
I can't believe that happened. So sick.
Oh my god, what happened? Yeah, he took the folder. Victoria! Okay, so I'd really hate to end it here, but this has been going a lot longer than I had anticipated because, you know, it's just so good. I don't know what else to say, guys. Pretty much, this has been Flurry of Destiny, and I'll see you on the next episode of Life is Strange. Goodbye!